Hello everybody, my name is Adriano. I am 27 years old. I'm a student and I study for civil services examinations in police area, more specifically civil police of Federal District. I'm here to talk about Rota da Fluência and how my life has changed since I started the classes. Before, my English was very basic because I studied English only at school. This was more or less 10 years ago, but recently I felt the necessity to study again and definitely learn the language because the profile of examinations in my area changed. Now, English is present in civil police and military police of Federal District. I took the exam of military police here. I passed, but I missed his English questions. Well, I had little features in the language, like I realized that English is not an answer because I really can't learn. Before I tutor, I would never learn. I understand more the comments of questions. The chunks make me think and formulate new ideas in English, even if sometimes grammatically wrong, because I'm learning. My speaking was very bad, but now I can speak better, result of repetition and shadowing. Some days ago, I watched one episode of Vikings on Netflix. And I realized that I understood a few words in English, and I got very happy. These are small victories for me, but I finished just the first month of the course, and I waited for many other victories. Well, that's all, and I hope to return here to talk more about my pictures when I finish the course. That's all, and goodbye. See you later.